With the call, the Wood Memorial, John Embriel.
And they're off. From the inside, Brooklyn Strong. From mid-pack, there goes Prevalence. Weyburn is there, and on the extreme outside, it is Market Maven. The three-year-olds race into the clubhouse turn, and Market Maven will grab the lead from Prevalence. Then it is Weyburn. Down on the inside is Brooklyn Strong, followed by Candyman Rocket, who is racing in fifth. On the outside is Dynamic One, next in sixth. Risk Taking is seventh at this point. It's almost three lengths. Back to a stablemate, Crowded Trade in eighth, and trailing the field is Bourbonic. They're on the backstretch now. The quarter went in 24 and 4/5 seconds. And it is Long Shot Market Maven who leads here by a half length. Weyburn is on the outside in second. Then it's a little more than a length to Prevalence, who's in between horses. Candyman Rocket on his outside, and Brooklyn Strong is down at the rail. Risk Taking is in sixth, 4.5 lengths from the lead. Then it's Dynamic One, followed by Crowded Trade, and farther back, Bourbonic. The half mile, 50 seconds. Market Maven leads 3/4 of a length. Weyburn on the outside in second. Candyman Rocket is in third. And Candyman Rocket's move is followed by Dynamic One, who's gaining ground on the outside. Prevalence is in between horses. Brooklyn Strong is down at the rail. Risk Taking is still 4 lengths from the lead. Crowded Trade is now coming on and looking to gain ground in between horses. 3/4 went in 1:14 and 4. The field is at the top of the stretch in the Wood Memorial. Here's Weyburn. Here's Dynamic One on the outside. Brooklyn Strong is down at the rail. And Crowded Trade is coming on now as they come for the eighth pole. It is Dynamic One. Here's Crowded Trade on the outside. Weyburn continues to battle down at the rail. And it's a 16th of the finish. And here's Bourbonic, who was last, making a late run out in the middle of the track. It is Dynamic One and Bourbonic. Dynamic One and Bourbonic, a photo finish. Bourbonic got there under Kendrick Carmouche. Kendrick Carmouche thinks he got there, and it's a major upset in this 2021 Wood Memorial. Bourbonic is 72-1.
Another major upset on this road to the Kentucky Derby. Bourbonic got the win by a nose. Jerry, how'd you see it?
Well, we said it was wide open going into this race, but those two horses aren't the ones I thought had a chance. Todd Pletcher pulling an upset for the second week in a row. Bourbonic last most of the race. Ground-saving trip, though, not as until the top of the stretch does he start to angle out. And his jockey Kendrick Carmouche puts him in the clear now, and Bourbonic just does the rest. A huge improvement. He was second in an allowance race in his last. I mean, this is a monumental leap for this horse in terms of improvement.
This is not just an upset. This is a historic upset. This horse is 72-1. This is the highest priced horse ever to win the Wood Memorial. And you look at him on paper, and he looks like he's 72-1. Right? He was beaten by Market Maven in his last start by 4 lengths. Market Maven was 70-1 in this race. Most people that follow horse racing look at this and they say, okay, Calumet Farm, the owner, has a reputation for just throwing long shots into these races, just because they like to have horses in Grade 1 races, because anything can happen. They don't really take them seriously, but this is just incredible.
Why wouldn't you, though, the way that this Kentucky Derby prep season has gone? Todd Pletcher, now trainer of Bourbonic, has won the Wood Memorial, Jerry, for the 6th time. Last time he did it was 2018 with Vino Rosso, has done it again here in 2021.